Donald Trump would be president today if we didn't have Act 77, and that's the mail-in ballots here in Pennsylvania.